See what we get. Get nothing. No power. Okay. See what we got. N14 200 P1A. It's 1215. A or B? I'm gonna record a video.
Oh, let me shut the radio.
Just turn down a little bit. I don't care what they say.
You okay?
Yeah. No roaches. Yet. Do have a burnt spot. Which corresponds, let's see. Ah. Burnt, crispy. Okay, what is that, 1R80s? I think so, those are 1R80s. Definitely need some of those. Probably some FETs or whatnot. Holy shit. Somebody's been in here. Look at that. What the fuck? I think that is. It's solder braid. So just soldering wire. They just put it on top of the fuse and like soldered it in. That's crazy. Somebody tried to fix it. All right, well. Let's test the basics. Test my fuses and whatnot. Too late, baby. Okay, let's see. This 1215, we have two fuses. Big fuse, good. That one's probably gonna be good because it's jumpered. We'll fix that. The hell did that? Fuses, check the FETs. I'm gonna check these FETs here real quick. Six something, five something, that's normal. Another FET, four something, that's normal. It's those two FETs. Let's check this FET. MOSFET. This one usually goes bad a lot. 660, that's good. That's good. Yeah, those two are good. Alright. I have the one right of those that are bad. Check these here real quick. These PMICs. I'm just checking for shorts, not continuity. I mean, not any diode readings. Just shorts. No shorts. This is DAP041, I believe. No, this is DAP041. Not sure what this one is. All right. No shorts there. I might get lucky. Let's take these Zener diodes. None of these should have continuity. Nah, those are fine. I think we might get lucky. Let's go ahead and test these MOSFETs. Just test them for shorts. Something. There's no diode read on that one. Let's see. Close to 8. No diodes. I guess that's normal. Let me check with my tester here. Something. 0. Yeah, those are normal. 8 something, 7 something. Yeah, those are normal. Okay. Well, what do we want to do? Let's remove the fuse and those 1R80s. Right there. Let's get those out of there. I know it's kind of hard to see. I can't. I don't have a good camera.
I can't find any of it. As long as it
works.
I'm
about to replace those. There's 2 of them. Right there. I'm going to replace those real quick. One R80s. 2.
Solid flip like that.
Just for reference, guys. Here's my Mauser part number. For 1R80s. Okay. Let's get these off the board real quick. Turn on my sucker. Remove the foosball. As always, don't make fun of my soldering utensils. That's what I have. I make do.
Are they both the same way?
I don't know.
Alrighty.
The other one says no problem found.
Simple. Let's put these other ones on. Skokie. A little bit of flux. Your friend and mine. Lots of flux, whatever. Those look pretty. New 1R8Os. Right there. Two of them. 1R8O. Good job. Let's remove the big fuse. Baby fuse. It's the baby fuse. Somebody didn't have a fuse and they just jumped it. Thinking maybe that was the problem, when of course there was other stuff blown. Only thing with this one, I didn't see any kind of roaches, any roach leftovers. So what blew the 1R8Os? That's the question. Isn't that pretty? They just put it a piece of desoldering braid on there. That's funny. That's what you want, buddy. For reference, Mauser. Hey, fruit snack.
We got about 40 some back
left. 40?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Especially, you know, they already out on the school.
Oh, yeah.
You know, the
top chips. Oh, yeah.
Right. Yeah, you have noon, and then that, no, right there, the one with the
tape. Mm-hmm.
That's the one.
Okay, well, this is pretty simple. The one in estimate, you could estimate that.
It play been damaged.
Oh, not the whole LCD.
Oh, that's pretty easy. Does he need to know?
No. Oh, yeah. Oh, Dan need to know? Yes.
Dan needs it, so
open yeah, it up. Yeah, just give him the thing here.
What?
The A number.
The A number.
And the year.
Serial number.
A1278.
Model.
Just like the iPad.
Yeah, I can see.
Good.
Alrighty.
Okay, all that guy replied.
What's up?
On this one, he says,
all right, digitize them. That's understandable. It happens. What else? Oh.
And what else did you say? The year?
Yeah, the year and the serial number.
What do you see?
What am I doing? I'm lost. Oh. Fuse. I forgot what I was doing.
Designed in California, model 1534. GMC 3099.
Okay. I'm looking at the scope real quick to see if I can see anything bad, any bad blown caps, anything like that. Give me a second here. See what I can find. If anything. Everything's looking okay. normally blown when the 1R8Os are blown. You usually got a blown MOSFET. Maybe a bad 331 cap or a 010. Sometimes the PMIC. I don't see any problem there in this particular one. You may get lucky, and that's all that was required. You might get lucky. Let me test. Go through it real quick again. See what we come up with. Let's see. Little fuse. Good. Got continuity. Big fuse. Good. No problem. I was checked on my Zeno diodes. Those are all good. Checked my main MOSFETs. They're all good. Nothing's blown. I'm checking the diode readings on these. They're always about the same. You got 6, 7, 8. These are 5, 6, and it's always a little bit different, but as long as they're within that range, you should be okay. 5, 6. 5, 6. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and try it. I see any grounding in one of my chips, PMICs. This is one of the power management chips.
Oh. Okay, I feel better.
I wasn't doing that earlier. Was it? Let me check this. There should be no continuity on any of these legs with each other. Shouldn't be touching. Let's verify. Good board here. Let's see, there should be no power going through here. There should be no continuity. Ah, I hate this. Does it have continuity or not? What it should be. No continuity. Diode reading of 655. No continuity. Come on. There we go. No continuity. Yeah, sometimes that happens. I see that. About 608. Yeah, that should be right. Alright, let's go ahead and test it, find out what happens, what will pop. Alrighty, plug it in, see what blows.
Today is the day.
Okay.
No excuses.
I have no excuses. You know, the internet could keep me moving.
No retreat. No surrender.
Let's get them done.
Let me kindly whisper to you.
Got power.
Checking.
Yeah, I know. That's what they're downloading.
This one. Steam thing.
Boom.
But I download the other.
Look at there.
Because the internet is so good. So maybe they stop in the middle.
Alrighty, guys. Another quick repair.
Yeah, that's a pretty easy
one. That one was fairly easy.
I've been hearing you say E100 for weeks.
Just a little fuse.
The next thing you reboot it, 1080.
Yeah,
exactly. The next thing you reboot it, 106.
People are crazy. Someone tried to fix it. Let me just reboot the fuse. Blow some more stuff.